Hi guys, and welcome back to episode 3. Oh, hello, City Scanner. Welcome back to episode 3 of my Half-Life 2 series. There's quite a few combine after me, so that's not brilliant. There we go, let's reload that. Oh, see if we get rid of that. Let's blow some up some of those. There we go, whee! Oh wow, there's lots of City Scanners. Let's get in here, let's get in here, let's get in here, let's get in here. Oh wow. Oh, I thought they were going to follow me. Okay, let's get... I bet they're all sort of hanging around outside, aren't they? Oh, gosh. What on earth did it do there? Oh, gosh, now I've been... Is it stuck? There we go. What did it do? It sort of flew into me. What on earth? Okay. Is there any more... oh, hello. Oh, more health, I'll take that. Look at the litter that I'm leaving around up here. So I guess we need to go up there, maybe. Can we go along there? That looks like it's probably the way to go. So we definitely need to go up here, which I'm epically failing at doing. Come on, get up there. This may take a few tries. Come on, run. Nope. This is one of these things that you really need to sort of aim it right, and then sort of just like, I'm stuck. There we go. Oh, there we go. We're up there. So can we go along here? I don't think we can. Okay, so it's definitely this way that we need to go. Watch out for any city scans. Oh, hello there. There we go. Oh, there's some of these barnacles. Oh dear. It's another one. Oh, don't touch me, Barnacle. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that, although I did watch Snake Doctor's channel, his link will of course be in the description below. I don't really know like where you're meant to go specifically in this. Don't suck me. Ooh, I thought that was gonna catch onto me and pull me up then. Okay, so I guess we go down this tunnel. Anything around here for us that we can get? Because I know in these... Oh, look, there's a supply crate, so we can definitely go around that way. Okay. Hello!
Over here!
Hey, I'm here!
Keep going, friend. That station was raided, but there's others up ahead.
I sure will.
Stay here in case any others come through. Gotta keep the railway alive.
We're in the resistance. Look around. Oh, there's a TV. Oh, they're up there. Hey, hello. Look out. Okay, that's kind of funny. So, I think that's kind of comical, they're just sort of standing up there. You could actually, I suppose, go straight past them if you wanted to. Oh, is this toxic? Okay, let's get this. I don't think any of the water around this place is toxic. Oh, so people up there? Oh gosh, they're throwing down burning barrels. Okay. How long would it take to explode? Oh my word! Okay, is that all of the burning barrels that you're going to throw down? Now here's the question, how do we get out? Well, I don't know how I'm... How do I get out of here? We got more ammo. Can we jump that? There we go, we can jump it. You just need to give it a bit more welly. Okay, we're still crawling down some dingy tunnels. Ooh, this looks like... Hello. What? I thought that guy was shooting at the other combine then. That's kind of interesting. Whee! There we go. Take that guy's gun. Take that guy's gun. There we go. Oh, that's strange. There's another one here. What's going on here? How peculiar. Reload. Oh, hello. I didn't see that guy there. gotta continually look around just in case there's anyone hiding. Wow, there's so many of them. It's crazy. Are they still coming? Ah, perfect. There we go. Okay, so at least we're getting lots of supply crates. Okay, let's go to that guy. Where's the next one? Where are you? Oh, enough guy. There we go, get rid of that guy. This is going to be like a litter of just like dead combine along here. Okay, gotta look around. There's a... Is that a fridge? It is! There's a fridge or something there. Ah, I see. Do I have to blow these up? I guess I do. Yes, I do. Wow! Look at that. That was quite... Whoa! When this game came out, this must have been like... You know, top of the line, like real legit graphics. That's so weird when you just see them like that. You know, oh! Okay. Click up close, that's a bit more. Where are you? There you are. I didn't see you there. You naughty little combine. So, where do we go from here? We go up here? Ah. E. There we go. Okay, we've got some more of those. Ah, I see. Yeah, so if I feed the barrels to those barnacles, we should all be good. Whoa, there's a lot of them. Okay, we need to push this lot down there. Then if I hit these... Whoops! That wasn't a good thing to do. Okay, that didn't quite work, did it? Really? Okay, so... Apparently using those... Let me go. Okay, that's not a good idea doing that. So... How are we going to avoid these guys? I guess we're just gonna have to run for it. Just keep hitting them. There we go. Oh, someone wasn't so lucky. Ah, supply crates. Right, I think let's get rid of that. Can we like feed one of these to one of these things? We can. Okay, I'm gonna take this supply crate with me. And I not do that. Let's take it with me and just like dump it up here. Actually, it's okay if I do it here, isn't it? There we go, let's take that stuff. Okay, so... Oh! We got burning barrels. How many burning barrels are going to chuck down at me, Combine? Oh, burning barrel! Okay, they're going to fire lots of burning barrels down at me. Why can I not get that? Okay, let's see, where is that? Where's that combine? No, it's this combine. I think they're hiding behind the metal rail, I think. Oh, go, 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 go. Whoops. Okay, this is not safe. This is not safe. I think I might just quickly save it here because, yeah, I don't want to be too in the way, so where's... Oh gosh, I'm... Oh well, see if I can take this guy's ammo. Okay, so where do I... Where are they all? They're all hiding from me. So now I've got to figure out how do I get... Ah, there's a ladder. Okay, here we go. Let's climb up this ladder. Ah, that was easy enough. Can we get underneath there? Okay. Oh wow. They're still firing stuff. Good, I see some armour. Some health. Let's get rid of that guy. Any more combine around? Of course there is, we're right in the middle of City 17, so there's loads of combine. There we go. Boom. Blow up that TNT. Oh! Still firing TNT down at me. Oh no! There's a gap! We're gonna have to do that all over again. Pardon me. So let's go back around here. Jump. Jump. Look at the damage that TNT is causing. Crikey. I do wish you could do, like, third person in this, because it's kind of strange. You, like, when you're taking screenshots, so you just... You can't. It's very cute. It's very strange. Hello? Anyone around? Oh! Loading screen. Loading screen. Oh! Okay. Can't see any combine. This is like a seesaw? Interesting. Okay. Let's have a look up here. Is there anything in any of these? These old abandoned concrete pipes. Okay, so my guess is I need to do something with this seesaw to get up there. I'm gonna guess. But how? That's the question. So we just go down here. Let's just... for nice... Can we go down any lower? Or do we... Ah! Ah, do I have to take these? If we put these along the side... I get it. I need to put all these... breeze blocks up here. And then we should, I guess, be able to jump from that end. This game is so sweet. The logic in it and like the physics is absolutely incredible for the age. So, okay, let's pick that back up if we can. I don't want them rolling down, that's the only thing. They don't look like they're rollers, but yeah. Can we pick that up? What's... There we go. Pick it up with our hands. So yeah, this is working, so I guess we're going to need all of these to load this up. There we go, let's put another one. Is that going to keep it down? Nope, let's put another one on it. Oh, it's thinking about it. Is it going to stay there? I think I'm going to put one more up there, if we can. Let's see if that holds it down. Nope. Still going to need some more. I guess you just need all of them, don't you? To keep it up. That's, wow. 10 out of 10. that was some impressive skills there, right there, wasn't it? Okay, here we go. Up we go. Jump. Okay, perfect. Any goodies around here? Because sometimes there are. Well, it's a nice thing that... Oh, hello. Hello. Okay. That's not good. Oh, my word. Look at that thing. That is crazy. Okay, I think I'm going to end this episode right about here somewhere. Let's get one last save. There we go. Save game. There we go. And it's going to be... I guess we're going to have to battle that helicopter. Oh, dear. That's going to be tough. Oh, I'm back, and I just thought... It wasn't a very good sort of cliffhanger to put it on, and also it was actually really short. I thought that was about longer than it was, but it's only about 15 minutes, so I'm going to keep going for a bit. And let's go with the stick scanner, there we go. Oh my word. Oh my word. More ammo, more ammo, more ammo. I thought we were going to have to battle this. Okay. Right, this is where we might end up dying. So sure, can we just like avoid it and just run through everything? Oh my word, look at all the stuff that it's firing down. Okay, ah, good, we can at least hide. Recuperate a little. Oh my word, we can't hide. Can it get me from there? This is the first time that I've actually battled a... oh word, we're stuck. First time I've actually battled a... Like a helicopter, I think. Oh my word. Crikey. Helicopter battle. Oh my gosh. This is tough. Okay, is there any more health around here? I'm just gonna... Oh my word. I'm just gonna see if I can leave it at all. Can we do that? It's, oh my gosh, there we go, health. Oh no, no, you're wasting my ammo. Okay, let's go up here. Get up, man. Oh my word, it's up close. Look at that. We got no ammunition. Okay, this is bad. Rip me. Rip me. Rip me. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, oh lord. Is there any ammo around here at all? That I've missed? Where's that under there? Oh gosh, it's breaking my shelter. Oh my word. There's no ammo. There's literally no ammo. Oh my goodness. Oh word. we're not going to survive this. This is going to be, I think, the first... Actually, no, the second death in my Half-Life adventure. It's going to start firing. Oh my gosh. How'd you get out of here exactly? There must be like... It's going to start... Can we go from here? Can we go from here? There we go. In. Phew. When in danger, just leave it. There we go. Ah, perfect. Now I've got some ammo. Oh, this guy doesn't look too healthy, does it? And, oh. Is that ammo down there? It looks like it is. Let's put that on. Okay, so there's some flammable stuff down here, and, that's not too nice. This game is actually quite dark in a sort of way. It's not got horror in it, but it's still got quite a few dark elements. So I guess we could go back out there and see if we can beat this helicopter. Let's see if we can beat the helicopter, shall we? Let's make this a bit of a longer episode than normally, because normally they're sort of about 15 minutes long, it seems to be, well, the first two were. And city scanner as well. Never mind about the city scanner, let's get rid of this thing. I don't really care about the city scanner. Okay, we've got no ammo again. Oh my goodness. This is tough. See, I need to go down here, I think. Let's go down. Perfect. Lots of ammo, there we go. And full health, and a bit of suit as well. Yeah, see, whenever you see the Half-Life logo, that's where there's like, like a sort of a weapons store. So that's quite a important thing. I'm taking loads of screenshots here. I'm not sure exactly. I'm going to have to put a picture of that helicopter as the screenshot. Oh, there we go. Look at that. So if you, oh gosh, I can't see. How many health does this thing have? Okay, we've got no ammo again. If I'm going to be honest, I don't think I'm going to have enough ammunition to get rid of that, unless there's any hidden around here at all. Can we throw one of these at it? Is this something we can do? If it comes close enough, can I throw one of these at it? Okay, I can't. That just made me even more depleted. Okay, I think I'm going to continue and skip this bit. Let's see, oh my word. This is not going to be good. We're going up. There we go. Can we jump out of there? I don't want to get sucked by... Ugh. Oh gosh, it's still firing at me. Are you kidding me? If there's anywhere with any ammo, I'm not going to continue battling it, but I've only got the crowbar, which isn't very good at firing at things a long way away. Wow. Enough makes your throat get sore recording stuff like this, because it's very talkative. Unlike sort of Minecraft, it's sort of, there's a lot of stuff going on at one time. Can we get past these guys that kill us? Up we go! There we go. I thought we were stuck on one then. Okay, there's some more bug meat. Ooh, nice. Okay, so I know at some point I am going to have to battle the... I find it strange, there's all these sort of dark tunnels. And it's all dark and that. And it's all decrepit. And then all of a sudden, there's a fluorescent strip light. Just seems very out of place, I find. Oh, hello. Oh, it's waiting for me, isn't it? Let's wait for it to fire again, then I'm going to run out and just see what we can do. Let's save it here, let's save the game. Okay, here we go. Let's run out. Here we go, let's do this. Okay, this way. Literally just kind of going up by how it feels. Oh, why can it come down? It's so nasty. It's gonna start firing. We're at 59 health. I can just leave that. Oh my gosh, I'm blind. Can we hide? Can it get me? If I hide down here, can it still get me? Let's see. Is it gonna wait until it can see me? Hello. Here we go, it's gonna start firing. Run. Make her do a runner, threat runner. Right, oh gosh, no, I'm stuck. Ah, get in. Oh my word. There we go, let's get rid of that. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're back here again, seriously? Okay, that guy's running in a circle, it's gonna fire. Oh my word, oh my goodness. Look at our health. Get out of the way! Get in there! 26 health. Oh my gosh. I think I might have to load my previous save. Crikey. Wow. Let's somehow I can get these to move. That wasn't good. We just killed ourselves. We're gonna respawn? There we are. So where are we now? Ah, we're back here. Okay, that's better. Let's ignore that thing. Okay, so it's definitely... My word. Where do I go from here then? Because that's where I was earlier. Ah, around the side. I didn't see that. Go! Run, run, run. Oh my gosh, look at my blood being splattered. That's so lovely. Oh, what's this? Ammo! It's an ammo box. Perfect. That's what I need. Anything behind here? Yes. Oh, hello. Get out of here, city scanner.